we're not unique, you know. We're not unique. We've all got the same smorgasbord of books to kind of play with. So the thing is, it doesn't, with those boards, it doesn't matter what happens. What happens is this vocaloid response. You don't want to identify with those boards, you don't believe them, you don't need to control them, you're trying to fashion them out with karma. No, you don't have to do any of that. You just need to be observing and witnessing them. And that's the moment that you observe a thought, you are no longer identified with that thought or believe in that thought. And it can't manifest. You just like stop manifestation in those tracks for a negative thought. So it's really perfect. The more you observe and don't believe thoughts, the quieter your mind will become. Personal, so they're just looking for someone to energize them and just say, be on your way. No, you don't belong here. I'm fabulous. I'm the infinite being. I don't want any negative thoughts. Be on your way.
Overcome limiting beliefs.
For anybody who has any belief that they don't want, like for example, I'm limited. You know, I have a certain number of things that I can do. I can't do that. I can't do anything that I want. I can't have anything that I want. I can't be anything that I want. If you have any other beliefs, then you can do this too. So what we need to do is have the belief that we don't want. And for this person, this is what you're really going to find interesting. Is that this person says that they have a belief that they find it difficult to manage. One strong belief that if I miss an opportunity, which matters a lot to me, that it takes years to get another opportunity. So the belief that the person has is, if I miss an opportunity, which matters a lot to me, it's a different mind. And so what I want you to do, and I wish I could say your name, but it's the Hacker Forum, whatever that is. So what I want you to do, she would say to me, welcome, I want you to this opportunity that you have to take. I'm like, if you welcome, want you to miss opportunities that matter a lot to you, and then welcome the feelings that you have that you should address, and then many feelings of progression. Now that seems totally contradictory, right? But let me explain, because it's not. Why would you want to miss opportunities that matter a lot to you? Well, actually, the fact that you have a belief in that means that somehow you have thoughts that go into your subconscious mind that are a belief, and you don't have otherwise you wouldn't have this belief at all. And so you definitely have, your subconscious mind thinks you want this, thinks you want it. It's got it all wrong. But it got some thoughts in it, and it just accepted it, and it was maybe when you were a child, or you heard somebody say something, and you just accepted it. And so that's how we know that we need to take this belief out. And if you welcome wanting to miss opportunities that matter a lot to you, if you welcome it, you embrace it. So welcoming is just like opening up like this. It really is worth it, because any negative subject, any negative feeling, any negative that you don't want, that's it. That's this one practice. That's why it's in the greatest secret. This is the most important thing you can ever do. I've been doing it now since I met my teacher, which was in 2016. I just don't have, I can't even find it.